damn it! Get away from me!
Keep fighting, I'm here!
Saints Flow? Okay, this is not what I expected.
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on, this is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Maybe they just want to keep you hydrated.
Okay, let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Is that a fucking earthquake?
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
I was gonna say the same thing.
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Aliens running spacecraft! There should be more by the bar. Let's go.
What the fuck did you do, Pierce? There's just a giant fucking hand out there.
Oh, I know. More guns!
Jesus, how the hell are we gonna put that thing down?
Hey, there's always the RPGs out on the pool deck.
And you waited till now to mention that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay? Look out! Here comes Paul!
Paul?
Hey, man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
I-beams! Open wide.
How you like that, Paul? There's more ammo in the crate over there! Bring his purple ass down! Get him again, boss!
Fuck you, Paul!
Shit, look out!
Face.
can be pumped.
Thank fucking Christ. Where you been, Kinsey?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
The hell are you talking about?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Yeah, he's a resilient fuck. But Kinsey knows a way.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
Can you fly us to the big statue?
What for?
Man, I don't even ask anymore. All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned in.
Hey, Pierce, why'd you become the face of Saints Flow if you're so scared of it?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like scuba sex.
Exactly.
Pierce has taken his sweet time with that helicopter.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name?
Serious, you didn't know that.
Must have skipped that in my morning briefing.
Laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
Clutch your ass, Paul. I'm coming for you.
So, do I get to drive that thing next?
I don't think so, Pierce. You'll lose it now, Joe. If this ladle shot fire, it'd do everything. What's the matter, Paul, huh? Don't worry, Paul. I'll pour one out for you.
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
Let's make a monument.
Yeah, that's a good look, man.